Wario.
See, you know what? Fire
Thanks.
Peach, the color palette for Fire Peach, I actually like more than her normal colors.
That's nice and all, but I think Michael sunk into the ball pit. We can't find him.
Oh.
Guys, dig through.
Michael!
Dig.
Michael!
Oh.
Michael! Don't leave me
Guys,
here!
I don't
Michael!
I don't want to alarm you, but I pull out a skeleton arm.
Oh
No,
no! Mr. Bones!
Mr. Bones.
Anyway, Michael's alive. He's just asleep in there.
Yeah.
So we all elected to go on without Blue Toad for the time being.
Yeah,
The
for real.
fudge shaker got him.
The fudge.
Okay.
You're mine to take, Michael.
I'm high, Michaels. That's
Yeah, wake up, Doc.
This is gonna be awkward because I got a new microphone. I hope in the video it's very apparent, but I got a new mic,
No,
and
it sounds great, in my opinion.
They sound
that's
good.
good.
Secret, secret, secret. There's a secret.
Where?
I saw something glowing. It's behind the tree.
Trying to get it. It's the propeller box. There we go.
Oh, you yoinked it.
Where
Now
is
you can't use your fire.
it? Is there more of them? Hold on.
Can I splink it?
You wanna steal it? Is there anything open up here? No.
Maybe. I don't know. Hold on. Maybe if me,
Oh,
Dennis, if
sick.
we like get to the very tippy tops of the tree. I think you gotta go in the other tree. It's my tree. No, no, no.
Peach, quit
No.
humping the
Ah!
tree.
Yours.
Peach, quit humping the tree.
This is what it happened.
Control yourself, woman.
Chill, bro. Yeah, there's nothing down here. Up here.
Peach does not strike me as that type of gal.
Now, Daisy, there's a difference.
Hey, now don't be dissing my Daisy.
I'm not.
Do
I
we?
like Daisy.
Oh, there's the first.
I just
There's
think Peach is the least likely character to hump a tree.
the. No, Daisy would hump a tree.
No, not
Now,
Daisy,
now.
but I'm just saying she's less likely.
Do not make me make a tier list of characters who are like Mario characters who are likely to hump a tree.
All right, Wario's top tier.
No,
He would totally hump a tree.
no, 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 no. You know who's top tier?
Donkey Kong.
No, Gino. Gino.
Geo.
Think about it.
That makes
Like,
sense. Like, hey, one of you want to grab that?
Yeah, you can have it, Dennis.
You can take the shoe though. Step on the. You got a shoe.
I'm a shoe.
You're a shoe.
I'm a shoe.
I'm Mr. Shoe
Oh.
Miser.
I'm Mr. Shoe Miser.
I'm high on crack.
That's not wrong, either. No!
I'm Mr. Crackmeister.
I'm high on crack.
I love
Oh,
crack.
what? Hold on. Oh.
Please give me
Nothing.
crack.
Ouchies.
I
I'm
wanna
a
make it. I wanna make an OC that he like enjoys crack and he asks you if you have crack and if you don't, he kills you.
Do you have crack? No, I only have cocaine. You're useless to me.
This is
Oh yeah, I
amazing.
do sort of have an OC now. Does it count if it's a character I made in Toontown?
Yes.
I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
Obviously, why not?
Yeah, it's a mouse in a nurse's outfit. His name is Dr. Boo Boo because I didn't know I could enter a proper name. So I just used the two name generator and I got Dr. Boo Boo and I realized this is perfect.
I must give me a picture so I
Dr.
will draw
Boo
Dr.
Boo.
Boo Boo.
I went to the salty spittoon and I slipped on an ice and I got a boo boo.
I've even made
Wait.
lore for him. Dr. Boo Boo is like his stage name. He's a
Wait, there's
hospital
nothing.
I thought you said something way worse.
clown. No, he's like a hospital clown like Patch Adams. Dr. Boo Boo is his
No, I thought you
pseudonym.
said I made Miss Dr. Boo Boo 4, and I was like, oh.
No.
I was like, that made me. I was about to say that made me real sad.
I can't draw that.
I can. I won't.
Okay.
I don't like that
Sit
you. I don't.
on it.
I don't like how confident you were in saying that. Like, I can do that.
Listen, opportunities must present themselves, and
have times gotten really that tough for you?
It's not that times have gotten tough for me. It's just that, listen.
Do you need money that bad?
It helps him practice anatomy.
Exactly. I've been getting better.
It's a utopia of cheese.
Call it Cheesetopia.
It's Cheeseland, Mario Kart.
I love Cheeseland.
Do we want to destroy Bowser's awesome rock?
That rock is rather breakable.
I don't like
somebody.
I don't like rocks.
You know,
it'd be a shame if someone pressed A. Nice rock, loser.
See you, loser.
See you later.
Oh no, it's this stage.
See you later, Squidnator.
Looks like he couldn't handle the neutron star.
Bowser's really upset. Because I
cut out of Bowser style.
You're probably gonna want that.
I'm gonna hold on to my Tanuki for now, actually.
Okay.
It's just kind of my favorite one.
I like the cat some more, but Tanuki's
cool. Yeah, you're like, oh, I've got a float, I'm so cool. Yeah, so do I.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but you know, you don't get it, like, automatic, bitch. Hold up.
Wait, there's a thingy, I think, yeah.
It's right there, yeah. Can't grab it, yeah.
I have actually a Cat Luigi figure.
No. I had a Cat Mario. I think I have it somewhere.
Oh no.
Don't die.
Oh, first game over.
I think it's our first game over period, right?
Yeah. Well, we don't...
Oh,
we're gonna get more.
Oh yeah, you're right.
That's fine. We'll just...
Oh wait, I need to climb over that. That would help.
That's what I was saying, you should get the cat suit.
That is not what caused my death, to be fair.
No, I know, I'm just saying you gotta climb.
Oh!
Gotta eat some limes and then proceed to climb.
No worries, Dennis, I believe there's another one.
And your face just absolutely puckers up. It's kind. It's a little sour.
No! Why did we all jump off? Ah, this is hard. It's hard to focus because there's like three. Okay, let's focus on Luigi.
Don't focus on Luigi.
It's hard.
I'm a Mario. I'm a gonna win. Wahoo, wahoo.
Mario.
Godforsaken Mario.
Oh yeah. Well, I want Elmer Fudd in this game. Wouldn't that be funny?
That is the most sane thought you've had.
Meow.
Meow.
One person.
I'm in a cat suit.
Yeah. Nice bear suit.
Real cheese.
Do you remember the Looney Tune where Elmer Fudd took in Sylvester and the baby cat, and Sylvester kept trying to frame the baby cat?
Oh yeah, he's like, act your age.
Act your age.
That was really funny. He's like,
I made up my mind, and then his neighbor comes, I made up my mind, and he gets in a bitch and notices.
And then he looks like really sad.
Was his landlord. Would have been his landlord.
Wait, don't go over there, No.
There's nothing over there.
No, there's a star. There's either a star or a stamp.
Whatever.
If it's a star...
We don't need to get every star. As long as we get enough to progress, we should be fine.
But I need to make my Miiverse posts.
My Miiverse posts.
Oh, we got another one!
Oh god, we got her.
This stage is awful.
No, you're...
It was definitely a star we missed.
Whatever. Oh, somebody want to grab that, Dennis? Hurry! Oh.
Yeah.
Whatever, we missed a star.
I'm not used to the Z-axis right now. I've been playing Mario Wonder.
Thank you.
No.
No, I'm tiny!
Peach looks like when Princess Bubblegum turned 13.
You bitch! I hate you.
Shut up, Buzz.
Hey, Jaden.
John Luigi, I'll kill you. I'm on the pool. You can't hurt me.
Yes, I can. Oh, I'm right there. See, like, I'm grabbing on you. You're fucked.
No. Do not touch me then. This is my no-no square.
Does Princess Peach like Luigi rather than Mario? What the fuck?
No. Here's the better game theory. Bum biddy 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 bum bum.
No, I was suggesting that it's the opposite. Peach is literally like grabbing Luigi's balls. Say you're sorry. I'm sorry.
Daisy
lets Luigi take the chastity cage off ever?
No.
I wanna kill both of you.
I want you hung by jumper cables.
I want these guys hung by jumper cables.
that's what you wanna see right now.
Let's go into Shitty Boo Mansion.
Shitty Boo Mansion. Sorry, Jaden.
You said it, and now I can't read it as anything else now.
Shitty Boo Mansion. Shitty Boo Mansion.
I mean, I'm looking at it on a TV. It's hard to read it as anything other than what it actually is.
No. Give me that.
That was anticlimactic.
That's what you get.
Give me the last.
For throwing me off.
It was a my misinput. Misinput.
Right.
Calm down.
I got the princess. Woo-hoo.
That you didn't do that with consent. You're going to jail.
Oh no! Here, I got it for you.
It's like the Mario Party for Nicky. It's a me.
What a fine, honest.
I thought, isn't there something we can do with this boo?
Is there? Other than kill
him? There's no light that can kill him.
I thought you could ground pound him.
That's 64.
No. Yeah, that's 64. Inconsistency.
I don't like inconsistency.
Go in the I know. You gotta go in the painting. Yeah, see, it's like 60. That's like 64.
This is just like off. There's specters, evil specters.
Those were my favorite Nintendo Land villains. The ghosts. Yeah.
My favorite villain is Dark Monita.
Wait, we can get on the couch. No, guys, the couch.
Wait, we can. Guys, let's do a couch gag.
No, we missed it.
No, I need a couch gag that's just Homer, Marge, Bart, Maggie, and Lisa.
Get it.
Coming the way up. And then they collect the Miiverse stamp.
We got a Miiverse stamp, boy!
Service has been discontinued. Da, 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 da.
Don't! Dad, Miiverse has been discontinued for like 10 years.
Hey, what?
Is there something up here? Yeah, there's something up here. Hey,
Jay. Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Secret Man, don't you want to get secrets?
You said my favorite word.
Man.
I said that's my third favorite word.
Okay, well, I guess there is nothing here. Never mind, no secrets.
No secrets. Actually, secrets might actually.
Hung by jumper cables.
Weren't you hung by jumper cables?
Go get it. Yeah. Mario.
Wait, this way.
That looks important. One up. 1984. Oh god!
I hate you. Dennis, I want you hung by jumper cables.
Oh. Oh no.
I want you hung by jumper cables, Dennis.
Oh, dude, it's like an elliptical or... No, wait, wrong word.
An optical illusion. Oh!
See you later, alligator!
What's the name of those exercise machines? They're like a treadmill, except they have stairs. They have
an escalator!
Yeah, an escalator.
No! The exercise one. The exercise-specific one.
Escalators.
escalators.
Eels. Was there anything we had to do with that mirror?
Wait. A secret block. Oh, is just a mushroom.
What am I, a no mushroom Molly?
Not the liver.
So, is there anything we can do with that or no?
No, I don't want the mirrors. The mirrors so you can see the clouds.
Okay.
It's just thoughtful game design. Oh shit.
Wait, I think there's a thingy this way.
I don't like that you're like, I don't like that you're like picking me up. That's very.
It's okay. You got it's a trust exercise.
Okay.
Okay. There's got to be something else here. Okay. How I push you down gently. Okay. If I throw you at the wall, there you go. Leap of faith.
I mean, I think for starters you could crouch next time. Actually, can I test that on you? Hope you don't die.
I'm crouching.
I guess if you need to get out gently, that's your own duty and not mine.
was there nothing here?
No. Why are they lying with us? Like, you have, like, they had, like, 600 different secret ideas. And why did you grab them?
What I was doing there?
Why did you grab them?
I was petting Mario, did you see that?
Why would you pet him? That is a grown man.
That's a grown man.
Yes, he's old enough to consent. Is that a problem?
Did he consent, though? I didn't hear in the game. Oh, yes, Dennis, you may proceed. I didn't hear that. Where was it?
What the hell's going on with the internet? That might be on my end. More time! Hooray!
Hooray! We're losing our crowns faster and faster.
Hi.
I know what you are.
What's going out there?
Hello, I'm
the booze are the original. Or the original.
Wait.
Crouch. No, wait, don't go. Why did I go in there? Why did it make me go in there?
Let me in. No. There's still time.
You're right.
Is that couch gonna come back down?
Does it come? Yeah, it has to come back down, because how else are you gonna get back? Unless there's like a drop down.
Well, Jaden, you ruined our one chance to get all the stars.
Go back to where you once belong.
Well, I don't think. Let's just go.
It's not. We're getting surrounded.
We're getting surrounded by some spooky aspectors.
We gotta purify the zone.
I'm getting hung by jumper cables.
These are people who are hung.
No! They lied to us!
Yeah, it's my flagpole, sucker.
You want this guy hung up by jumper cables?
You see Bowser?
I want to hang by jumper cables.
You see Bowser, it says 14! And like Marsicle.
You didn't just do pedophile math.
You did not just do some quick pedo math.
I can't lay with.
What do you want to do, stage or Captain Toad?
Captain Toad.
You and the captain, we can make it happen.
Everything happens with the captain. One for me, one for Lucas.
That's one Buggy. But we were literally talking about that earlier today. Me and Dennis were like, I bet you're wondering why I got these two beds, two for me and none for Lucas.
That's probably what the actual intent was. Alright, I get to play as Brainy Smurf.
Okay, first of all, Brainy, stop rotating the camera. I can't see.
Brainy?
No, we're Alvin, Simon, and Theodore.
Even worse.
E3 time is
Even
here.
Time. Time for games and time for fear.
Time for you to drink a beer.
I'm pretty sure that was like the Robot Chicken one where they had like deep voices where it's like, Christmas, Christmas time is here. Time for booze and time for beer.
I don't want a fucking hula hoop.
I want beer and booze.
Hold on.
Is Jaden just gonna do this for us? Okay.
I could do it for you because I know this sage. So I'm actually good at it.
So Dennis, how's it going, Jaden? You probably actually like Captain Toad Treasure Tracker.
It probably would. It makes me feel smart.
Because it's Toad, but he's a captain.
Hold on, let me get that mushroom. I need it.
Time for booze and time for beer.
E3 time this week. Time for games and time for leaks. I hope this year won't be
leaks.
Or last.
Who's peeing at the Who's peeing at the Game Awards?
Jeff Keighley.
Oh.
Okay, Switch with RTX. Sakurai, please give us
the Switch 2. Comes with Splatoon 4.
The wait, please don't be late. No, I'm taking this from the painter seat video.
Oh,
have you ever seen it?
No, I thought you were just making this up on the spot. And I was like, this is so good. I was like, Dennis, that's so good.
No, it's Painter Seep.
Oh.
I'm going to put that video in chat so you can all watch it for your viewing pleasure. There's like a whole arc now that E3's done. They're all sad.
I'd be sad too. I'm sad E3's dead.
Time to sing the new version of your song and they're all just staring sadly.
The new version of your songs?
What is that bottom type? Where does that one go? Oh, it goes all the way up here. Yeah. Oh, wait, but we can't even get it. Okay.
You just grab that star.
I was just curious how this puzzle worked. You're welcome, I did the whole puzzle for you.
Yeah, me and Dennis done it. Theodore rised up, he rose up again.
This is why green is the only real color.
I thought you hated the color green.
I hate green Pikmin.
And they do too.
Get those green beans out of here.
First you hate all these Mario enemies, then you hate, like, Pikmin.
Dude,
get me started on Minions.
I was in Yonkers the other day, and a Koopa's Troopa walked out of Starbucks and vomited on my shoes.
Why you say that?
I think about that Chris Pratt tweet a lot. This is the same guy who got to play Mario.
I thought you didn't want to say that again.
I can quote the tweet, just not the one word.
Okay. Oh. Alright.
Yeah, speedrun.
Oh yeah, this damn level.
Speedrun.
Get that rabbit.
Rabbit's run.
Except for kids.
This is why we need, Peach. We need Peach.
Wait.
It's okay, I'm Peach.
Peaches, motherfucker Peaches.
It's just my favorite fruit. He's not in love with the woman. He's in love with the fruit.
In the cloud world with me.
I love Cloud Strife. He's so fucking.
I love Cloudy with a chance of meatballs.
We only got the second star. That's crazy.
This shit's bananas. You're infect me.
I got Starvin 19.
Starvin 19. I think I'm
Starvin
done.
Marvin.
Marvin.
Starvin Marvin. Starving him to death. Aww.
Get bubbled.
No flagpole for Dennis.
Why does Peach lose her crown? Mario and Luigi lose their hats.
Toad doesn't lose his head.
We don't talk about that. And he still came in first place.
Look at you. Think you're so cool with that whimsical crown.
Wait, let's go to the item shop. Item shop. Let's go restock.
Let's restock on some awesome power-ups.
Power-ups or power-down? Wait, this is a stamp.
Now look, we got a stupid crying baby.
That's me. That is literally me.
Why are you being a crying little baby?
Because I can cry when I want to.
Don't cry. We're playing Mario. You like Mario, correct?
I like Mario, but I also like Goombas.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
You like lonely? In contrast
to what you said last time.
Do you like lonely Goomba?
I'm a lonely Goomba. Fucking in the pipes.
Did I ever tell you, like, the thing I said once? No. Yeah, I told you, stuck. I'm the lonely Goomba, stuck between two pipes of weed.
Goomba, fucking in the pipes. Guess I'll spend this intimacy with my lovely wed wife.
His lovely wed wife. Good for Lonely Goomba, you know? Loves his Game Boy. Do you think he loves the Game Boy or his wife more? Because I think the Game Boy was his first love, so. Like, I'm just saying.
Well, that's a stupid thing to make him choose between.
Yeah, the Game Boy. Big Game Boy. It's got some cool-ass games, dude.
I'm the lonely Goomba stuck. I'm the lonely Goomba stuck in a life preserver.
Lonely Goomba's finally out of his pipe prison. I think there's something up here in one of these trees, right?
Beyond the pipes.
Is it on the rock? That suspiciously placed rock.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
Coin.
I got a coin.
Wait a minute! No! It's you!
I got a coin. I got a coin.
Thump his ass.
Mug him!
Get mugged, imbecile.
Hey, we got our...
Man, I feel like so much like Crash Bandicoot right now.
You guys want to take a gamble at the gambling box?
I like gambling.
Thank you. Thank you got the right.
Fuck you.
It's okay, Dennis. We're purple.
No, you're not. We're gonna be purple.
Watch as Riley loses the cat suit.
Like immediately.
Purple.
I'm not losing anything.
Oh god. Sorry. I gotta go back.
You gotta get back.
Back to the past and Samurai Jack.
To play some shitty games that suck ass.
Actually, I watched the first three episodes of Samurai Jack the other day.
Oh, how do you like it?
Was not expecting it to be like that.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Like, I was not expecting a dog civilization to be the main plot point of that episode.
One of them looks like Mr. Peabody.
I'm pretty sure that was intentional.
Yeah.
It is so good. Wait, there's a... Oh.
Get that.
Get it, Dennis.
Shut that door.
Get it, Shevin.
Mr. Peabody 3D World.
I'm Shevin. Weaver stamp.
Make sure you get the Weaver
stamp. Your universe isn't usable anymore, but it's the novelty.
Mr. Peabody, I don't care about stamps. Quiet, you.
Quiet, you. You touch yourself.
What can you accuse him of that?
You almost broke you broke the space-time continuum, Sherman.
Could it be because you touched yourself?
That's what happens in the movie, remember?
What? Really?
Yes.
Remember, you can shoot fireballs into water.
That's like the meme, remember? He's like, Sherman, I gotta get you home before you touch yourself. I'm like,
we gotta go up here. Imagine if Mario had.
Come on, Sherman, let us the parts. Oh, it's automatic.
Yeah.
It's God.
Yes. Not gonna
lie. He's gonna kill us.
It's automatic.
It's raining, man.
Over here, on the crack.
What?
On the crack.
Crack.
Free crack.
You don't get free crack.
No crack.
but Skip says crack.
He doesn't like having crack.
No crack.
Mordecai and Rigby, what are you doing with that crack?
We just wanted to give you some free crack.
Mordecai, you know that stuff messes you up. Rigby, I don't expect you to understand this. You're tripping balls.
No. What happens is, like, remember, like, in the episode, they lie to, like, Benson and tell him, like, he totally wants a free cake. He's like, we talked to Skips. He totally wants free crack. Well, if Skip said so, oh, you know, we missed something.
We can go back in.
I forget, we can go back.
I thought I was just gonna despawn and be like, bye. Yes. Heaven.
Heaven is a place on earth.
Oh, hey, there's a pipe up there. Pipe.
Oh, I think that's an alternate exit.
Yeah, it's like Mario World.
I like alternate.
I like Mario World.
My favorite Mario
game. Better yet, a guide. Woohoo!
Wow! Yeah! Got a cheap cheap. Yeah!
Cheap cheap, yes!
Cheap cheap cheap's the name of my soul.
Into the bowl.
Oh, right. Yeah.
64. We're playing Mario 64.
One day. I have both versions. Dennis can vouch for me. I have both versions of Mario 64. Mario Kart stage!
What do you do if you get... It's like you get a stamp, right? When you jump on top of all the flagpoles, right? With every character?
I think so.
Yeah, you get one for each character if you do it. Like, if you've beaten every level with Luigi, you get a Luigi stamp. And so on.
No! Worst day ever.
And I think there's an extra stamp if you beat every Captain Toad level.
The speed! Gotta go fast!
No, you fools. Worst day of my life.
Mario Kart's hard, dog.
Yeah, it's Super Mario Kart. Who plays this one?
Sucks my ass.
My mom.
Oh, look at you. Your mom plays the worst Mario Kart.
But she's the best at it.
Can she get good at a good Mario Kart, perhaps? Oh, no.
Wait!
Jade, Dennis, kill yourself. Wait.
Oh, I missed my mushroom. Maybe no, that's not really high priority.
Everyone
else, we gotta go back.
Jaden, you fucking idiot.
No, I'm not ready.
No, it's for content! No, don't you dare get that checkpoint!
Grab his head.
Okay. Get off!
I gotta go back!
Yeah, Jaden can't prosper. Jaden can't prosper.
Get back here!
We gotta go bald.
Nope.
Yeah. Alright, now let us proceed. Proceed with caution.
Wonder what took us so long. Mario wonder why it took us so long. Sorry.
Because it's very wonderful.
Whoa.
Is there something there? Yeah.
Bunny!
Get him, get his ass!
Bunny!
Rabbit!
Oh. Wait,
hey, genuinely, get the fucking rabbit!
No, Bunny! Okay. Bunny!
No!
Are we just
laughing?
We gotta go bald.
We gotta go bald. Oh, you're King Neptune. I highly think that.
Yeah. Okay. Get the fucking bunny!
Bring me the head of the bunny!
Bring me the head! Bring me the head of Bugs Bunny!
Bring me the head of Bugs Bunny!
I'm gonna remember this one at the very end of this.
Wait, grab it.
You're a Fall Guys noise.
Yep.
That was you.
No, I said I just did.
No, I said, yeah, that was you.
I am the Fall Guy. No. Aww.
No, I'm not killing myself.
You know what, I'm not
killing
myself for that one, whatever. Screw it. We got two. That's all we needed.
Made me wanna.
Okay.
Our worst is...
Jaden's kid. You just got bubbled.
Yes.
Get bubbled, nerd.
Bonnie!
I hate that guy. I hate you, Bugs Bunny.
I love Bunny.
Yeah, but I hate you, Bugs Bunny.
I love Bunny.
This is how you play basketball. I disagree. I hate you, Bugs Bunny. You'll never defeat me. Me and my one-dimensional villains will we lost.
Bot machine.
Alright. How do we fucking coordinate this one so that we can at least get a 3-up? Okay. So,
I'll count. Okay.
Now, do keep in mind, there might be a little bit of Discord delay. How do we figure that out?
This is tough. Okay, fucking, let's just wing it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, one. Up.
Hey. Ooh.
Rich!
You can never have too many rings.
Sorry, I referenced a bad Wii U game. You can, like, smite me now.
Bad.
I'm sorry. Okay. Look at us platforming. Going in this 3D world.
Oh no, this is gonna be bad. It's gonna be really bad.
No, wait.
My feet has been unfurled.
What if Super Mario 3D World had lyrics?
Super Mario 3D World, and my penis has been unfurled.
Well, he actually made Mario 3D World.
It's a delicious last course. It's a delicious last course.
Cuphead and his fucking buddy.
You know what that reminds me of for some reason? There is a Boomerang ad where, like, it's Yogi Bear. It's like really, like, grungy rock Yogi Bear song. Like, Yogi's fucking smarter than the average bear!
Oh my god. I hit my microphone and it fell off. Hold on. Okay. I got it. Save.
We're good.
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, it's your thing.
Touch me!
I don't consent.
I do.
Awesome powers. starring Mike Myers.
Awesome Powers starring Mike Myers.
Michael Myers.
I saw where it was like, I like that scene, The Good Doctor, where he uses his autism powers, and it got that circled, and it has a picture of Austin Powers.
No, wait.
Wait.
Oh, wait, I'm Mario.
Yeah, you're Mario, you're godforsaken Mario.
This chalice stream.
Hey, ready for the free fall?
Free falling.
It's a delicious last course. It's a delicious last course.
Little fucking stupid.
It's Mario. He's so fucking cool.
Sometimes I think about the fact that I think my parents might have seen Tom Petty's last show.
That's crazy.
Like, they just kind of saw him for the hell of it. We've seen him before. He'll be good again, and then he died.
Crazy. Wait, everybody, make sure you get those red I almost said red rings.
Red rings? Yes. Red rings!
Yeah, that's Sonic.
Yeah. Idiots. Just lend a hand. The delicious last course.
I don't wanna.
Yes, tell us feel. The delicious last course.
Now, be careful here.
So you're gonna wanna jump over those.
Cool crown.
Thanks. It is rather elegant, as I am wearing a crown over my crown.
Rather pretentious, if you ask me.
Fuck you!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Where did you go? What? What did you do that? What did you do that?
We both hit it.
Yeah, don't blame me. I didn't do it. It was
just... I didn't blame anyone. I was just trying to bring up what happened.
It was a team fuck up. Okay. Yeah, we were free falling.
Oh, I just free fell.
Super Mario, gotta get those red coins. Luigi Princess and Toad. Oh.
Why would you do that?
What are we talking about?
See, this would be awful if, like, we did not have this many lives.
I'd be, like, screaming, like, Riley, what did you do?
Yeah, thankfully we managed to lower the stakes.
Thankfully we managed to be filthy cheaters.
We're not cheating, we're being resourceful.
Listen, let's be real.
Cheating, though.
Mrs. Puff, I think I cheated. I hate you.
I hate these bees! I hate the bees!
It's like Clarence, the mystery is... Hey,
bees! No!
And the mystery is... bees!
I hate this level. Any level that requires a bunch of people to work together to move a platform. That is...
We will never work together.
I'm here. Yeah.
Reaching far across these new frontiers.
I'm here. I'm more partial to Generations than Sonic Frontiers.
You bet.
Why?
Not.
Why? We're not even trying to mess up with it.
Oh, they're giving us pussy power. No. Don't take it.
We can do it. Speed on it. Okay. We gotta take it slow, actually. Speed run may not be the actual key.
No power up.
It's fine. No bitches, no power ups. What's next? No
okay,
food.
Okay.
Giant piles of bubble gum.
No, what next?
Okay. Careful. Careful. Okay, we don't want to push too far. Okay, wait, stop. There we go. We're gonna go this way.
And we hit the button.
Yeah.
Oh, no, watch out for that.
Great. Yes.
Okay. One push.
We did it.
Be fine. One door's red and the other's blue. No.
Okay, I
Super Mario Party.
Give me up. No!
Bye, Woody.
Why would you do this to me?
No.
Am I chopped liver? Am I nothing?
No.
I'm getting to the end. I don't care. I don't want to play this level anymore.
Oh, we all got top of the flagpole.
That means we're awesome, right?
The bakery. The baker has a plan. The best tart maker in the land. What do you mean? What did you say about Chef Salt Baker?
He's the villain.
Salt Baker's awesome.
He's awesome. He's better. He's so cool.
Okay, but is he the devil? No.
If he was in the show, he would actually be better than the devil. He would actually sweep.
He would be really cool.
But we're not getting a cup in season 4.
Look at me, I'm Netflix. I'll make more seasons of Sonic Prime, but not the Cuphead show.
I mean, I'll make Stranger Things 5, even though no one cared past season 1.
Look at me, I'm Josh.
Alice just wants to be.
This whole bag of responsibilities.
This whole big bag of fucking footballs.
No, Daskett, you're Tanuki.
Oh, and yeah. You get this, Jaden. Look at us.
They're also like catboys, right?
Yeah.
Why are you asking this?
No reason.
Joke's on you, they like raccoons.
Don't look at me like that.
Jaden. They like Tanuki boys more.
I guess.
Actually, no. Every woman loves a man in a spring.
No, I'll do you one better. They love elephants.
Whoa.
What about shoes?
No, no, hear
guys
me out,
though. Guys, how are shoes?
No, hear me out. They just desperately love a man in a spring.
Okay.
Wasn't that objectively the worst power-up in Galaxy?
Probably one of the worst Mario power-ups, period.
Remember when you got to fly around the map?
I still argue that people in is worse.
And people is pretty bad too.
I am King Raccoon, you bow to me.
Actually, you know what women really like?
Purple.
Blue shells.
not the spiny ones with wings.
The one that lets you hit platforms.
Honestly, the blue shell from New Super Mario Bros. Needs to make a comeback. It was such a fun. It's so fun. Mega Mushroom.
Well, you kind of got it with, oh, she's large.
And in charge.
He stomped on me.
Dinky.
I didn't mean it like that.
Flushed emoji.
Jaden, if this ever happens, wait, don't go in the pipe.
Okay, I won't go in the pipe.
Look, it's not that I'm not into stomping on me, just ask first, okay?
Are you sure
we don't go in the pipe?
Yes, and you know why? Yup. Oh, well.
Goddamn. I'm sorry. I couldn't help it. I got scared.
No. We found a secret. Wait.
Oh.
What?
No. Oops.
Yeah, it was. I was right. You didn't believe me. I was right.
You gotta go bald. We have to go bald desperately.
You have to believe that we're back in Encino.
What do we find this time?
Let's just fight the stupid ninja. You think you're cool? No. You know who's cool? Their names are Kai, Cole, Zane, and Jay.
This is the closest Gaijin Goomba will ever get referenced to in a Mario game.
Just because it's Japan?
No. It's because there's the guy one, and then there's the female one. That's why.
You know,
they're sisters, I think. Or brothers and sisters.
Okay, then never mind.
Gaijin Goomba likes big gooms and he cannot lie.
You other Koopas can't deny.
That's a real thing. Have you never seen this video?
Yeah, I've seen it.
You've seen okay. I like gooms and I cannot lie.
Get over here. I'm
not
going.
Cool, but I've seen enough. Alright, be free, funny fairy.
Fly away, Stanley. Be free.
Benji, no, that's plastic, don't eat that. Sorry, my dog was about to eat plastic. Benji, I know you're better than that.
Of course, Miss Chalice just wants to be just as real as real can be.
Like no one ever was.
Hey, that's not how Pokemon goes. It goes like this.
Okay.
Ancient Egypt.
I'm back in Bikini Bottom.
Benji's finally gone back to his hometown of Bikini Bottom.
I was there before SpongeBob.
And I want to. And now I want to go back because of SpongeBob. Should we keep going or?
Yeah, he moved out because he couldn't leave water.
How long is the recording so far?
Let's see. 51 minutes.
I mean, I'm fine with stopping, or we can keep going. I'm fine with whatever.
What do you want to do, Dennis? Do you want to keep going, or do you want to...
Why do you guys stalk me out like this?
Oh my god, history just repeated itself.
You got stuck again.
Three times!
Look.
Three times!
Look at him, look at him.
Get fucked.
Stupid fool. Dennis, did you want to keep going or?
I'm fine with either.
Alright, we can keep going, I guess.
Huh.
Yeah, we'll do. Oh, wait, there's like a. I think like this is like an in between boss, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but we'll at least do that, absolutely.
We'll beat him, and then I'm willing to call it done.
Okay. I guess that.
Oh, Benji, you wanna walk out? Hold on.
Okay, Benjamin.
Okay.
Benjamin. Right, we want a picture, not a Harry. Benjamin.
Shinjamin.
Wait, that was the name of the kid in Eight Crazy Nights, Benjamin. Benjamin.
What was the name of the mom?
I don't remember.
Lucy.
Yeah.
I made it up.
Probably was something like that.
It's probably Carol. It's a holiday movie.
No, Adam just projects his own wife on all his characters. Oh, God.
Well, probably didn't.
Alice just wants to be just as real can be.
Well, who cares about the girl? Listen, it's about Davey and Whitey. Iconic duo. Lovable scamps. And those guys, let me tell you. Davey and Whitey, those guys are cool.
Yeah, you got up there. I actually love this guy. He's so cool. I don't even know him. What's his name?
Jester guy that we see later. Histocrat.
Oh my god, his name is... I don't care what anyone says. Nintendo of America's, like, their puns are awesome.
Oh, well then you haven't played Animal Crossing New Horizons.
You haven't played any Animal Crossing. They love their puns in those games.
I caught a C bass! Oh wait, no, it's at least a C+.
Ha ha ha.
Was it either Bill Trenner or Doug Bowser that was responsible for some of those puns?
I think it was Bill Trenton.
You did this.
And then Bill Trenton's also the guy who ate the donuts at the meeting.
Bill!
Bill!
Do you know who ate all the donuts?
No, do you know about
that?
Yeah,
it was in Yo-Kai Watch, Dad.
Yeah, do you know about that, Jaden?
No.
He's I'll like, eat all your freaking donuts? Yo-Kai is why.
He's like, alright guys, we got a lot of meetings today, but to get us through, I got us some snacks. Like, Bill.
And, yeah, Bill just like, eat all of them.
Yeah, he ate all of the donuts before the meeting even started. He gets really high-pitched too, and that's like the funniest part about it.
on, get.
What did Mario Wonder have bosses like this?
I agree.
So there's like three Bowser Jr. fights in total.
I think that's the biggest problem with all Mario games, it's just the boss fights are really poor. They range from being very poor to like being good. Is there any like really good Mario bosses? Like mainline Mario bosses? Sunshine have any?
No.
Galaxy?
Galaxy had some cool ones. There's like that was like the one where you're like spinning its arm back at the thing.
Oh, was it King Calamari?
Yeah, he was cool.
Or King Caliente, sorry.
He was cool.
You say Calamari, then my stupid...
Well, he was like a squid thing.
No! I love squids.
I have been bubbled.
I'll get bubbled.
What happened? Squid thing! Mario, why are you dressed like a bear?
Hey, Mario, why are you dressed like a bear? What is this? That was a good joke. I like that one. Why are you just like a bear? What is this?
What is this? It's like one of those things that's like...
We did it.
We killed them.
Let's take a peer at our next world.
Alright, and then call it off.
Yeah. Because now it should be at an hour.
Probably. 56 minutes.
Okay, we did that surprisingly fast.
It's Mario boss fights, they ain't that long.
Oh, I like the spritzy designs too, no one talks about these. I love their little haircuts.
I do too.
Alright, so what did we learn today, gents? I learned that Whitey counted on this town, and like everyone really let him down.
I learned that my friends like trapped me in endless purgatories, and like you know, yeah.
And you're all. What, Dennis? What did you learn?
Two is vagina.
I love this. I love doing this with you guys.
I've learned a magical lesson. You know what that lesson is?
What's that lesson?
One door's red and the other is blue. We play the Muppets party cruise. One day.
Alright.
One day we'll play it. One day. Alright. We've been the Muppets Bozos.
Bozos.
We are.
Ballin' out.
Campers.